I want
your team.
Let's go, gangster.
Yeah, it's obviously just a bit of fun with the kids, all different drills, but it's about, you know, movement mechanisms and keeping fit. And I think if young people can get into a rhythm of staying fit, whether that's through football or other sports, I think it's important to have a healthy life. But also I think sport brings a lot of friendships in your life. I mean, look at us now, we're still mates after knowing each other from 12 years of age. Beyond that as well, it's important to have these kind of associations and these kinds of things to give back to the community. I think it's really important. I think a lot of kids, in particularly around the surrounding areas, need our help and need places to play football and places to enjoy sport. And I think this is a big part of the foundation. It's massively needed in the area, and it's something that we're all proud to be involved with.